What's up, guys? It's your girl Nitaa. Happy Sunday. Right now is Monday and I gotta move out. And I remember somebody commented they wanted a room tour, but my room is messy. So as I'm moving out, y'all basically just gonna see my room. So this is like a room tour slash move out. And yeah, so let's get started. So technically, I was supposed to move out yesterday, but I had ended up staying an extra day at my boyfriend's house. So that's why I'm moving out today. Right here. But I still have to take a shower, so if I got more time, I'ma just take a shower. Y'all, I'm a senior now. I just left my boyfriend, and I'm not gonna lie, like, I was so sad. Honestly, don't even feel like folding clothes, like.
So sad. Look at Goldie.
She's making me sad just looking at her. But she's still green. It's not like she's like tan or anything. So she's still alive. I'm honestly trying to roll out one more time before I have to leave.
Y'all, my room is looking clean already. Damn, my heart is aching. This was my junior year room. I'm not done yet. Look at the floor. Damn. Y'all, this is how everything is looking right now. I'm still not done. But this side is pretty much done, y'all. I broke the damn window. They gonna charge the fuck out of me. Also, I seen something that said if your flower is dying, like pinch off the part where it's dying. I don't know if this is dead because it just started blooming, but I'm gonna keep watering it. Hopefully it blooms all the way. And I know I have some more little flowers probably gonna bloom, but I'm gonna repot it soon. It might sound wild, but I'm about to roll up. And I forgot I had stuff in my drawers.
It's 11:02 and this is where I am now. I took that bed off, cleaned up my hair stuff, my shoes. See, look, got a thing packed already. Now I'm about to just focus all over here, everything, because I need to get done. It's 11:02. So to speed up the process, I am going to blow and listen to some jams. So yeah.
Bye. Okay, y'all. This is what my room looking like right now. I've got all my clothes up. I'm seeing the floor. It's progress. But yeah, I'm almost done. But I still haven't gotten a text. So I think I'm about to just text her. Honestly, I think I need to update my stuff.
Hey y'all, what's up? I'm back. Honestly, I'm basically done packing. I'm about to just go run my key to the house and office, and then I'm gonna show y'all when I come back what my room's looking like. And this is what my doors look like. I gotta take my door down, but I'm gonna do that. Like, that's gonna be the absolute last thing. And then we're gonna see what the room looks like. But it's all empty. I'm about to cry.
Okay, y'all. This is my room. I should be leaving pretty soon. Everything is packed. I feel like I have more stuff than I did last time. So hopefully I can get stuff in the car. Now I'm about to just start taking down my door. And I'm eating the Hot Pocket. So I'm going to take down my door when I'm done eating. And then I'm going to just start moving my stuff to the lobby.
Are y'all ready? She's done. 3:27. My mirror. I'm coming back for the next semester. So I better have it. You can hear the echo in this motherfucker. Oh my God. So many memories. Like, I went through so much in this room. This trippy sticker. Wow. I broke the window. Yeah, guys. But thank you for watching. Maybe when I move back in for my final year, I'll record myself decorating it. So, yeah. Moving day. Vlog coming soon. But I'm really signing out of my junior year now. This is crazy. But thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys next Sunday. Bye.